Welcome, class prep. Unit 18. Fractions. Fractions. 1 by 2 is half. You can say 1 over 2 as well. It means half. And 1 over 4, we say it quarter. The fourth part of the whole. That we call quarter. So 1 over 2 is half, 1 over 4 is quarter. Let's read the topic. Halves and wholes. Halves is the word plural and the singular is half. H-A-L-F. Half. The plural is halves. We are going to deal with so many objects, that's why they have used the word halves. And wholes. These show whole objects. A bar of chocolate, an orange, a biscuit. Is it a biscuit? No, what you call that? The cake. And then this is a cookie. And then these show the halves of the same thing. Can we see the half of the same things? Now, one half is also written as 1/2. We discussed that during our class time. Now, question number one, part A, circle the whole objects. So we have to see from A and B, both of them, you have to circle the whole object as a whole. And now part two, what we have to do, join the matching halves. Now, whatever the halves are, you have to join them. Now, these two join together. Now, this lemon, where is the half part? It's here. I would appreciate you all, whenever you do joining, use the colored pencils, because that makes it very easier to understand that you have joined what to what. Okay? Now, question number two. Color, 1/2, as I told you, it means half. Color, half of each shape. So they have divided the circle into two parts and they are both equally divided. So they are, you can see that this is half and this is half. This is whole and this is half and this is half. So you have to color only half part. So I will color like this. And same you have to do with the other shapes. Question number three, color half of each shape. Now they have given us another way of halving the picture. So we can half a circle like this, we can half a circle like this again. So we have to color only half of each. So only half color we will color it. Now I will notice that they have divided this picture like this, horizontally. It's not vertically. Here it's been done half vertically. We can do half both ways. We can half a rectangle by dividing a vertical line as well, by drawing a vertical line as well, and we can divide a rectangle into half by drawing a horizontal line as well. But I know that few of you will try and do half like this. This is not it. You can't color this half portion like this because it's already clearly divided into two halves. So we will draw. We will color only one half, not this one. They have said only half, not this one. Only this half. Okay. Now, this is a square, they have divided into two or half. This is a triangle and this is another square. Is it a square or rectangle? Well, it's a rectangle because the two sides are, these two sides are equal and these two sides are equal and four sides are not equal to each other. So this is not a square, this is a rectangle. And this is a semicircle. Now you have to color the rest of them. Easy peasy, enjoyable work, isn't it? Now try this. Now they want you to half the shapes. Let's read the instructions. Draw a line to half each shape. So we have to half. Now let me tell you a trick. if the shape has corners, then it's very much easier to half it. I mean, you can do it like this as well, but it's easier if we do the corners. If we have corners, let's half it from corner to corner. There you go. So that makes it very much precise, right? So if we have a triangle here, I mean, you guys can do like this as well, but I don't think so. This is half, because half means when we are dividing one shape, the two parts should be equal. If I divide a triangle like this, are they equal? No, this is not equal. So it's good if we draw, or if we half them, if we draw a line from corner to corner, that makes it easier. So starting from this corner, your choice. This corner, your choice. This corner, your choice. I am starting from this corner and I will draw a straight line. I will use the scale, but I'm holding a mobile phone in my hand to make the video, so I'm unable to use my two hands, unfortunately. All right, so now this is the half. Now you can say this is two equal parts. That's how we have to do the half, to make the picture into two equal halves. Now the circle, it's easier. There is no corners, so in circle you can do let me do it this way. I'm really bad with drawing, looks like. Okay, so I can do it this is two equal halves. I can do it if I draw another circle from top to bottom. I can half it like this as well. So your choice, however you wanted to half the picture. But the condition is, the most important thing is that both the halves should be of equal size. Okie dokie. Here is the triangle. I did like from this corner to here. So this is two equal halves. Now they started from this corner and they draw a straight line, and this is two equal halves. Same is the case with this shape. He started with this corner and they draw a straight line, and that's how they have it. Okay, that's all for today. Thank you very much. Any kind of difficulty, never hesitate to contact me. Thank you.